Hello and welcome back.
If the Baron has errand, then I need to break into Northcrest Manor before the mob does. It's time I got some answers.
My name is Raoul, and this is Thief. So let's go. Yes, let's go out.
The name of the Faithless is Martin Holloway. He conspired with the Baron's watch to oppress the Hopeful. What say you?
Another
is
hanging.
This man worthy of Orion's touch, or does he deserve the noose?
Give him the log drop!
So what? Now I have to go in here.
There's a lot of angry people in this city tonight. The Baron's a popular man for all the wrong reasons.
Thank you.
Graven are already on the bridge. Right. I'm at Northcrest Manor before they get... Baron's last line of defense might be ready for the mob, but they're not ready for me. I'll get inside before this turns ugly.
I need a drink.
Hey.
You!
Freezing.
I wonder if this turns off all the water in the gardens.
Huh. Good. Couldn't hear a damn thing over there.
Never mind the fountain. Keep your eyes on those walls.
Wish there was a sloop stone nearby.
I don't catch the gloom.
Walking in through the front door isn't my style anyway.
Someone will tell stories of this night.
Hangman's noose on every tree if they overrun us.
everywhere.
Looks precarious. That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Not by choice.
So this should be one house full of loot again. Probably.
Never rebuilt. It's a death trap.
Sir, I was thinking about it.
That didn't go well. Let's try again.
That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Not by choice.
Let's save the game here.
That looks like the vault I'm searching for. The hidden entrance must be close.
Find the way into the secret room. Yeah, definitely. Thank you.
Seems the Northcrests really do have no time for the old gods. This time I thought the Baron didn't have a heart, and here it is. Sorry, Northcrest, this might hurt a little.
So I guess there's nothing else in here. Okay. The switch.
I've been thinking, shouldn't we be moving the Baron out, not walling him in?
Don't think. He's in his private chambers. He won't be moving anywhere. General's orders. Keep your attention on the barricade.
Probably can't use the elevator right now. What do I have to do here? This is giving me Assassin's Creed vibes.
If you're to kill me, make it quick.
I need answers, and you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth. An old energy. Primal. All but the attuned. It is benign. Unseen. Yet it can be channeled. Harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled. But I dreamed bigger. Better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
When the stone broke, and the book was destroyed, the energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
It was Aldous who took the girl. Aldous! You know him better as Orion, my brother.
Wait, what?
We grew up apart, but I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it would seem. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Then the book. The stone from the keep. If he were to find the final... Your eye. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mob!
What? Okay. Okay.
Baron's next guests arrived. While they're burning the manor down, I'll head for the cell.
Orion's gift protects me. We won. How can this be happening?
Ready to defend the dawn. The city's ours. Our mission's just begun.
Find him.
A fine piece.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have... Don't have the combination. The last save. Can't even open the door. Okay.
Sure about this.
stand poking around shadows.
It can't end like this. Not so close to the dawn. Give up.
A thief should never return to the scene of a crime. But this one's been haunting me.
Somewhere in here has to be a way down to the laboratory.
Something doesn't feel right.
There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow.
Thank you.
have out of ideas. This is where I came. That wasn't it.
There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out. What do we have here?
How do I get it out? So the water is flowing anyways.
I don't know what this machine does, but without power it's not doing anything. If I keep applying it in the right places, I can break this thing open.
Master thief, have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this leg. They used to plunge a cot thief's hand into hot tar, Garrett. Black-handing. But yours I'll have for my mantle.
Wow, so I guess I escaped there. But anyways, guys, if you like the content, then please like and subscribe. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you all on the next one. Not
these
yet.
Sewers should lead to the river below the bridge.
No, actually I am gonna... End the session right here and continue on the next one. So yeah, thank you for watching and see you all on the next one. Goodbye.